Assalamu alaikum learners. Today our topic is concept of HCF and LCM by listing method and division method with examples. Watch the video as concepts are very easily explained. Hope you like it. Today our topic is concept of HCF, highest common factor, by listing method. Find the highest common factor of 18 and 30. Now, 18 is equals to, remember your tables, 1 times 18 is 18, 2 times 9 is 18, 3 times 6 is 18. Now, factors of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. 30, 1 times 30 is 30, 2 times 15 is 30, 3 times 10 is 30, 5 times 6 is 30. Now, factors of 30 are 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 10, 15 and 30. Now, we have written the factors in this form. Now, we will take the common factors of both the numbers, that are 1, 2, 3 and 6. Now, we will take out the highest common factor. Highest common factor is number 6. This method of taking out the highest common factor is called the listing method. Now, the concept of HCF by division method. Find the HCF, highest common factor, of 18 and 30. We can also obtain HCF by division method. Now, how we will do it? We will write the values 18 and 30 in this form. And we will divide both the values by a common prime factor, let's say 2. 2 times 9 is 18 and 2 times 15 is 30. Now, again we will divide both the numbers with the same common prime factor, that is 3. 3 times 3 is 9, 3 times 5 is 15. Now here we will stop dividing because there is no common prime factor. HCF of 18 and 30 will be, we will multiply both the common prime factors, 2 multiplied by 3, and we will get the answer 6. This method is called the division method. Now HCF of 3 numbers. Find the highest common factor or HCF of 40, 60 and 100. We will do it by the division method. 40, 60 and 100. We will first divide it by the common prime factor, that is 2. 2 times 20 is 40. 2 times 30 is 60. And 2 times 50 is 100. Again we will divide it by 2. 2 times 10 is 20. 2 times 15 is 30 and 2 times 25 is 50. Now again 10, 15 and 25 is divided by the common prime factor, that is 5. 5 times 2 is 10, 5 times 3 is 15 and 5 times 5 is 25. Now here we will stop dividing because there is no common prime factor. Now HCF of 40, 60 and 100 will be, we will multiply these common prime factors, 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 5, 2 times 2 is 4, 4 times 5 is 20. So highest common factor of 40, 60 and 100 is 20. Now our topic is finding the LCM, least common multiple, by prime factorization. Find LCM of 4 and 6. 4 is equals to, we will take the multiples, 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. 6, 2 multiplied by 3 is 6. In the first step, we will get the prime factors of the numbers. Now in the second step, we will identify the common factors like 2. And in the third step, we will take the LCM, that is the product of the common factor and other prime factors. this 2 and 3, and we will multiply it to get the LCM. So LCM, the least common multiple of 4 and 6 is 12. Now the concept of LCM by division method. Find the lowest or least common multiple of 30 and 36 by the division method. 30 and 36, we will divide 30 and 36 by 2 to get 15 and 18. 2 is the common prime factor. 2 times 15 is 30. 2 times 18 is 36. Again, we will divide 15 and 18 by 3 to get 5 and 6. 3 times 5 is 15. 3 times 6 is 18. Now here we will stop dividing because there is no common prime number. Now for LCM of 30 and 36, we will write the common prime factors and the remaining factors also. 2 multiply by 3, multiply by 5, multiply by 6. These are the common prime factors and these are the remaining factors. When we will multiply them, we get the LCM, that is 180. Now, LCM of 3 numbers. Find LCM least common multiple of 18, 24 and 36 by the division method. 18, 24, 36, we will divide it by 2, the common prime factor. 2 times 9 is 18, 2 times 12 is 24, 2 times 18 is 36. Now we will divide 9, 12 and 18 by 3. It is also a common prime factor. 3 times 3 is 9. 3 times 4 is 12. 3 times 6 is 18. Now we will divide 4 and 6 by a common prime factor, that is 2. 3 will come down here as it is. 2 times 2 is 4 and 2 times 3 is 6. Now we can see these two numbers, they have the common prime factor, that is 3. We will divide it. 3 times 1 is 3, 2 will come as it is, and 3 times 1 is 3. Now here we will stop dividing because there is no common prime factor. Now how we will take the LCM? We will multiply the common prime factors and the remaining factors. So LCM of 18, 24 and 36 is 2 multiply by 3, multiply by 2, multiply by 3, multiply by 1, multiply by 2, multiply by 1. The answer will be 72.